This is Scarface. He's just taking a bit of a walk. He's very heat stressed after being found near a winery, disorientated. So they're trying to fix him up. And why do they call him Scarface?
Well, if you can have a look at.
He's got a bit out of his nose and
out of his nose and on his eye. And the one on this side. But this one's an old wound. So he's an old, grand old gentleman who's looking for something to eat. Hey. While we clean this cage out and make it nice to live in for a while.
So you're calling him Al for short.
Al. Al Pacino. Al Pacino. Scarface.
Scarface.
How you doing, buddy? Hey? Hey, come on. Yeah, I know. No. You might want to pass me the other one, because they're very fussy about what they eat.
Yeah.
And if it's not quite right.
And it's got some nice tender sheets on the end too.
What's this?
So we have a connoisseur koala.
Koala. What's in there? Something in there nice?
Oh, yummy yum. So you have to get the leaf early morning or later on at the night, don't you?
Yeah, we actually go out probably three times a day to get fresh leaves.